She combs her hair each morning, looking for her shoes, reaching for the radio to get the morning news. She takes the same train from Scarborough Station. She dreams the same dream.